Hey, what's up, guys? JD Venom here, back with you for another edition of JD Venom Plays Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. And as you can see here, I'm wearing something completely different now. You can see here I'm wearing a stupid-ass Hawaiian shirt. Still got my gold chain. I'm wearing leather chaps. As you can see here, my ass is cut out. Flat top, and the worst thing of all, snake skin boots, in which he looks freaking ridiculous if you ask me. Alright, so, in the last episode as well, I was, not really playing the game. I was just, showing you some of the activities in the game. Like, you know, playing arcade games, you know, showing the baseball stadium, showing the pool game. You can play pool. I bought a house, and obviously I changed my clothes and stuff too, so... let's get into this and let's see what's going on. And the mission is called Key to Her Heart. Difficult or next to impossible. Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Okay, I got you. Security consistent, CCTV, a key code access. And in places, a swipe card.
How the fuck CJ, throughout this game, he was like a dumb fuck at the beginning, but now he knows all this shit. There's a practice for when we finally get a crew in on this. Yeah, no. Hey, boss, this arrived for CJ. Hey. Damn, man. Love Fist in the background. That's like you could say a tribute, you could say, to Vice City. Love Fist, the fictional band in Grand Theft Auto Vice City. Jez Torrent. Right, cool. This is the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards. So we need a security card, okay. So how are we gonna get a security card? Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security system. Okay. The human heart. Wow. My parents don't talk to me anymore. Alright, so let's grab this Landstalker here. Actually, it's a Huntley. I always get these cars, always get these damn SUVs wrong. I don't drive the SUVs much, that's why I don't really know these SUVs too well. There's a hidden wanted star right there in case you need that. Alright, well. Alright, let's turn here. And remember, guys, not only do I do Grand Theft Auto videos here, if you're only watching me for Grand Theft Auto videos, there's 8 vs. 16, there's a Zombie Killer, that's my other JD Venom Play series, and of course there's Rage of Duty, which is kind of like my cornerstone show, pretty much. But check out those other videos as well. You know, there's hours and hours of footage on the JD Venom channel, best variety gaming channel on YouTube, in my opinion. Alright. And all my videos have commentary. There's not one video that does not have commentary. What is this bitch doing? Alright, so I can't get too close to this bitch. Alright, I hate these missions. It's like, come on. What the fuck, bitch? Stop following the law! Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Oh, there's a horseshoe up there. If anybody... want... Oh, fuck it. But there's a horseshoe up there in case anybody was looking for the hidden horseshoes. I love driving through here. It's just so Vegas-y-like. Love it. Tattoo shop right here. What else is right there? What is this? Oh, a barber shop. Oh, okay. I was like, what else is right there? Alright. Let's drive in. Well, not drive in, but let's go in and see what the hell is going on here. We're inside of a sex shop.
a porn shop. She's back here somewhere. Oh, pimp.
Time for a hot shower.
He is pimp. Bitch, I will. Oh, man, he's lucky. Lucky and say shit back to me.
Wow, it's nice and tight. I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine.
I want to squeeze you in just fine.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah, look at that booty. Look at that booty.
Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
All right. So, Benny's her master, apparently. She's leaving. Go and get a gift. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Like, I'm always afraid to do this mission because I'm terrified of gimp suits. Oh, God. Look at that. He looks like... Oh, God.
Hey, Holmes is todo masculo.
I don't know what that means. Is that a dildo chainsaw?
He didn't say perdón, so I stole him.
What's up, bitch? I'll fuck you up.
Oh, that felt kind of good.
Wow. Hardcore VHSs, let me see. Yeah. Alright, I'm fine. Alright, let's get out of here. We're already about to be 7 minutes into this episode. I'm already bullshitting. Alright, so, let me get back in my Huntley. And follow this bitch. I just gotta turn right here, okay. Get back up. Pay and spray right here. In case if you need your car, pay and spray. I hope in GTA San Andreas ammunition comes back because... not San Andreas. This is San Andreas. GTA 5 ammunition comes back. I just love to just go in the store and just buy my weapons. Instead of this underground shit, like in GTA 4. Oh my God. Oh my God, bitch. Just drive. Fuck, stop following the fucking law and drive, you fucking cunt. Go! Oh my God, fuck that old bitch. All right, her house is right here. She's gonna take a right and take a left. Okay, so maybe some of you guys can answer this question for me. In the state that you live in, or where you live at, if I have some foreigner listeners here, at the red light, can you take a right at the red light? Because in Texas, you can do that. I know it's illegal in some places not to do that. But in Texas, if you're at a red light, you can take a right. You can't go left, of course, because you got to be crossing through traffic as you do that. But if you're at a red light, you can take a right. Like for right here, like, you cannot... Leave me alone, man. Just get out of my way. You're not gonna do nothing. Just sit there and die. Sit here underneath my car and die, you son of a bitch. Damn. Alright, so she's home. Now we gotta wait for the... Now we gotta wait for the gimp guy to go here. I already see him, I already know how he looks like. I think that's him right there.
Hey, what was you saying?
That's him right there. I think.
Come on, man, move.
Yeah, that's him because he's walking so slow, he's gonna come back this way. Get your ass back over here. Come on. I'm gonna fuck his ass up. Look, I play Call of Duty. I spin in circles. I play Call of Duty. Or is that him? No, that's not him. This is old bitch. Look at this old bitch. Where the fuck you think you're going? It's your funeral, asshole. Motherfucking bitch. Give me this damn dildo. That's my dildo. Look at that shit. I have a dildo weapon. Yeah, I am the fucking master. Let's see how this goes.
Come on in. I'm ready for
you. Oh my god, look at her.
Been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know.
Look at her fucking room.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx.
Benny? That's like the most unattractive moan I ever heard in my life. Oh my goodness.
I hope you remember my name.
What? I don't even know what she's saying. So now she's my girlfriend now. Now this girlfriend I actually have to take out on dates, which is ridiculous to me. Before we can begin the next mission. But before we do that, I'm gonna do Crash's mission. I'm gonna go ahead and do Crash's mission. We're gonna come back and do take her out on dates and shit. Cause you gotta take her out on dates before we get the access card. But like I said, we're gonna go and do Crash first, and after we do Crash, we're going to go back. How far is Crash from here? Crash is... he's a little bit of a distance away. He's by the airport. Oh, not by the airport, by the airstrip, actually. At that Welcome to Las Venturas sign, you can grab another horseshoe there. Right under the sign. What the fuck? Oh, there's a rock there. I didn't even see that shit.
What the soul is missing, funk is the soul. Soul needs funk. Can you survive without the funk? Live for the...
All right, so let me get out of this shit. Let me get on this bike and proceed on. Let's see what Crash has in store for us today. Alrighty. I know I'm gonna need a gun for this mission. Don't wanna spoil, but this mission's called High Noon. And let's see what the fuck's gonna be going on here. So Carl has a dossier. Here comes Tenpenny and Pulaski. And Hernandez.
Carl! Hope we didn't keep you waiting, Holmes.
Nah, I was just chilling.
I bet you were. At the dossier? Hand it over.
Hey, everything cool now?
I don't know, Carl. Eddie?
Our boy's done good.
No!
Snitch, piece of shit. You vato asshole. You sold us out.
No, not Hernandez. God, no, not Hernandez.
You take care of things.
Huh? Where are you going?
To get drunk and get laid. You got a problem with that?
No, Frank, relax.
Good. I'll see you back at the precinct. And I'll see you in the next life, Carl.
So, if Hernandez really died from those two shots, then I guess, but I mean, that's just, I don't know.
Eddie Tenpenny just using you. He's using all of us. You're the next one he's gonna silence, man.
No!
And it's Officer Pulaski to you.
No! Now Hernandez is dead. Ha ha. Okay, so why is Pulaski running? He could simply just kill me here. Oh my goodness. He could just kill me there with this pistol. Now he decided to run. Now I'm gonna have to kill him. I'm gonna have to kill you, Pulaski. Oh, look at you. What an idiot. Shit. What is Pulaski doing?
Hey, Eddie, you know Tenpenny gonna rub you out too.
Pulaski. At least make. What are you doing?
You got it all wrong, pal. Tenpenny was the one saving your ass. Every time I wanted to get rid of you, he'd find some excuse to keep you alive. But now it's up to me, and I ain't such a fucking self-touch.
Shut up.
Where's your sister? I always had a thing for her. Tenpenny and I got some great shots of her and her burial boyfriend going at it like a couple of horny chihuahuas.
Oh, you motherfucker. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. You don't talk about my sister like that.
And you ain't gonna crawl inside my head.
I ain't kidding. The best stakeout I ever done. Carl, you should have seen your mom before she was buried. She was a real mess. Most of her face was hanging off.
Shut up!
Don't fucking talk about my mom.
No, you don't talk about my mama like that, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna get this motherfucker.
The boys, you know, they fooled around with her at the scene. You know, touching her, joking around and shit.
Fuck you, Pulaski. Fuck you.
Oh, fuck you, Pulaski. Goddamn, the bandito's gonna blow up in a minute if I'm not careful. Cannot let Pulaski get away. Oh, what a turn by Pulaski! Fake the fuck out of me. Okay, what the fuck was that, Pulaski? Wow, what's Pulaski doing? He's like, just forever ranting. What the fuck? Oh! What's up with the 18-wheeler coming out of nowhere? That's fucked up. Oh, yeah. Ah. Man, this shit's about to blow up, man. God damn, man! What's up with this 18-wheeler? Oh my goodness. Only got 10 left on my... Shit, only got 10 left on my, Mac. Shit, get out. Fuck. And Pulaski left. God damn it. The only thing I have. And I'm on fire. No! What? Oh my goodness! And I'm out of money! No! I am out of money and. No! Oh my god. I am out of money. Fuck me. Oh god, we gotta go do a race to get more money. Fuck. This is bullshit.
I need that shit you drive.
Get out. Fuck. Go.
I'm gonna track you down, boy.
Damn it, man. I am so furious right now. Fuck, man. Alright, so we're gonna go do a race. Hopefully get about 10,000 out of it. And yeah. And we'll go back, get some weapons, and do this shit again.
Hey, you a good gorilla! Mm-hmm. Gorillas in the mess.
Gorillas in the mess! God damn, man, some bullshit though. Okay, good lord. How close am I to the... I'm pretty close. God damn it. Dick and nutsack. Shit. Alright, turn right here. Fuck. That's bullshit, man. I'm still mad about that. Okay. Alright, get out. Get the fuck out. Wasting time with this shit. Alright. That's 3 miles. Let me see. Let me see what's the shortest one. 2.67. So we'll do this one. Oh, it's on bikes, though. It'll be alright, though. It'll be fine. Hopefully I can finish this in 3 minutes, less than 3 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be less than that though. Check it out, y'all. Dr. Grant, Snoop Dogg with 187. But after this mission, we gotta go straight to ammunition and get more ammo. Oh! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Second place now, fuck. Hopefully I'll catch up right here. Oh god, what a turn that is. Cheating at its finest. Shit. Shit. This is gonna be close. This guy in first place is really racing his ass off. Oh! This is 187 on the motherfucker cop. No! Fuck! That did it right there. Turn around. Oh my god, this is gonna be close as fuck. I have a slim to none chance right here. That's it, I think that's it. Fuck! Well, I still felt the bike. God damn it. Do I get a second place reward? Maybe 2 cents? Fuck! Fucking piece of shit. And it's a girl, too. Damn it. Fuck. All right, we're just going to do that. Wow. That's a big one. All right, I'm just going to do this one. Fuck it. I knew I should have done this one because it's the easiest one. Wow. Wow, are you kidding me? Oh my god, am I that far behind? Holy shit. Alright. Alright, there's first place right there. Alright, let's go, bitch. God damn it, and the way that mission ended too, man, it was just bullshit, like... I didn't even see the fucking, 18-wheeler on fire. It's fucking bullshit, dog. Well, if I don't win this shit, this is gonna be, oh shit. It'll be fucking tragic if I don't win this race. Alright, I should be almost done already. Fuck.
Oh no, don't try to touch that dial before you think about that. Don't do it. Here's another record, man. I'm gonna keep you locked and loaded on RLS, Radio Los Santos.
Alright, I should have like three things left. Less than three of these checkpoints left. Shit. No, turn around. Turn. Oh my god, I can't get off of this thing. Oh my god. If I would have came in second, I would have just killed myself and turned the game off. Shit. And if I would have blew up there, I would have killed myself too. I got no money for it! What the fuck? Oh, shit. This is bullshit. Oh, God, I'll do this one. God, man. God damn it. It's a failed episode right here. This is a failed episode. Oh, my fucking goodness. A failed episode right here. Banshee, yes! At least I have a Banshee. Yeah, Banshee! I guarantee less than three fuck-ups in the Banshee. Because that's how good I am with this car. Well, unless bullshit like that happens where a cop just randomly almost hits me. Oh, shit. I don't consider that a fuck-up because I even flip over or nothing. Look at that. I don't have no damage on this shit. Oh, wow. They're right on my ass. Go on, Slick Rick. Push me through this race and give me money. Give me money! Give me money, give me money. I need money. I need money. I need money.
They did the job.
shit. Oh my god, cop, are you kidding me? Why are you trying to stop a taxi for? He's like driving normally. Like, damn, man. Get the fuck out of my way! Oh my goodness. Now this doesn't give me no money. I just give up in life. Not in this game, in life. Shit, okay, go left. Because I do not want to go into the water at this point. Alright, we're in Los Venturas now. Shit. No, not this bullshit. Alright, there's nobody behind me, thank God. Alright, this race should be over right here. Alright, here's the finish line. Thank you, $10,000. Thank you, I'll take it. Good fucking lord, Lynn. Let's get back to ammunition. God damn it, man. Spy ammunition. Ammunition. There's one near crash. There's one on the way to crash. We can go to this one right here. I blame you for making me fuck up in this game, you little cunt bitch. Okay. Now you can buy a new. And I got extra. Where did I get the extra $12 from? Where did I get the extra $12 from? Oh god, I have to watch it back and see what the fuck happened because I don't even know where I got this extra $12 from. Anytime when I play this game, I've never been this strapped to gain money. I will always have money, but goddamn, in this particular playthrough of this game, it's like I'm always running out of money, and I don't know what the fuck went wrong, but I have to watch out on what the fuck happened, but goddamn, man. I'll have like 18 houses by now, and I'll still have like $1 million. Okay, this is the main weapon that I need. I need a Tech 9.
Wise choice, sir.
Let me buy.
Hope you kick some ass.
For Pulaski, I'm gonna get about that's well enough to take him out. Now let me get some armor in case I engage into some bullshit. And let me get one AK-47.
I didn't sell you this, right?
And that should be it. That should be fine. I should be good. Now let me grab this shotgun. No! Fuck! God damn it. Fuck it. Back to crash. God damn, man, this has been a shitty episode, and I apologize. Viva la Raza!
Well done, brilliant drive.
Oh shit. Bone counting. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Goddamn. Sand tracks and shit. Let me go up here. Even though this mission is going to be called High Noon, we're going to be doing this in the nighttime. We only finished one mission so far in this episode. But hopefully at the end of this mission, I think I get a good amount of cash, which is good. But again, like, I just want a little bit of money. I don't want a lot of money right now. I just want a little bit of money just to get me through. Just to get me through the heist missions. At the end of the heist missions, I'm gonna have like a shitload of money, so I'm not even gonna be worried about that. Alright. High Noon, yes, 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 alright. Alright, skip this. We're gonna be chasing after Pulaski. We're gonna be in the Bandito. Fuck this shit. Pulaski, your ass is dead now for sure. I guarantee it. I will not be driving through, Wow, and he did it again! He did it again! He did it again!
Hey, Eddie, you know Tenpenny gonna rub you out too.
Where is he? Where is he? He's behind me. Oh, God, he almost flipped over! Fuck you, bitch. Oh, man, I'm totally missing my shots. Oh, my goodness. Your car is, like, invincible right now. Fuck.
Man, did she put out like a pro. Screw you, Pulaski. I know what you're trying to do, and you ain't gonna crawl inside my head. I ain't kidding. The best stakeout I ever was.
Oh, my God. Can his car not be damaged?
She was a real mess. Most of her face was hanging off. Don't fucking talk about my mom.
Okay, yeah. Car's damaged. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Is he going the right? He's going the right way. Fuck. Go this way. Alright. Car's damaged. It's smoking a little bit. The Bandito's doing fine right now. So right now, what I'm going to do is... Wow. A police officer just called for another police officer. How ironic. So I'm gonna T-bone right here. T-bone! Tim T-bone! Tim T-bone! Tim T-bone! Tim T-bone! Tim T-bone! Tim T-bone! You motherfucker! Where is he? Where's this? The fuck over here? Where the fuck you think you're going, you little bitch?
So fucking full of yourself.
Wow, I like how his car is magically repaired after that.
Any last requests?
Yeah. Can I fuck your sister?
Wow.
Asshole to the end. Punk motherfucker.
Oh no. Wow, and no cash whatsoever for this shit. Well, at least Pulaski's dead, at least there's progress made. Oh, fuck. So let's go back and do the heist. So we're 40 minutes into this episode. We probably got about 20 minutes left in this episode. So hopefully we get one more mission out of this shit. No, you know what? I actually gotta go back and do, take this bitch on date. Fuck, man! Wait, at least this train, well, okay, that's fine. This train truck will leave me over there. Damn it, man. Oh, God. Hopefully she'll be home so I can take her on a date. If not, Then I'll go back to the heist mission and see what the fuck they want me to do. And I lost my dildo weapon too. I didn't even get to fucking use it. Oh my god! I just realized that. Fuck. Alright, so we should be pretty close to our house. Yeah, we're pretty close to our house. We're in a Porcupine. This is our subdivision. Fuck out my way, you whore. Oh, shit! Fuck! I thought he was gonna stay in the left lane. That motherfucker said, no, I'm going right. God damn, that fucked my car up. Alright, let me take a left here. Right here. Shit. Is she home? Wow, she's not even home. Fuck. So let me now go back to Four Dragons and see what's next. Holy shit. Mariah, run the strip. Cool. Let's straight away to the Four Dragons. Oh, shit.
What's your problem? Your contribution
left unnoticed. All right, we're here. We are here. Get out. You know what? Fuck. Fucking Pulaski's vehicle. God damn it. Oh shit, cop! Why did I do that? I'm so stupid. I swear to God, I'm stupid at this game sometimes. Oh god. You know what? I need to get my gambling up. That's what I need to do. If I can't do anything here at this mission, I'm gonna get my gambling up. Because I wanna start betting $1 million so I can just get money out of nowhere. By playing fucking blackjack. Damn Blast. So at least this is a mission I can do. Oh god. Oh, not Damn Blast.
Seems impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up. We can't hear you back here.
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off.
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Wow.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
The hell is this shit?
Okay, look. I'm gonna go shut off the city's power source. We'll look after these fools for me.
Okay. Now,
what?
The important thing.
Oh my god, let's just get this shit over with. Yeah, I was gonna shut off the city's power source. I'll be right back. Like, what the fuck? Okay, because. Oh god, that was just a waste of a time of a cutscene, in my opinion. It was just comical. That's all it was. It was comical. Haha, it's funny, but it's wasting time. God damn it. Let's go. Where's the dam at? Oh, I know where the dam is, but no, wait, hold on a second. Oh no, we're gonna fly over there. Okay. Cause I was like, I know where the dam's at, but I wanna fly over there if that's the case. But yeah, I forgot you do fly over there. Get out of my way. Well, I like he's just opens it like a fucking car. Like ain't shit. Fly is staying over the dam. Is this the restricted area? No, it's not. Okay. I want to say, is this the restricted area? No, thank you. We're outside the restricted area. Is towards the right. All right. Oh, I gotta get higher. Fuck. I missed the point, but we gotta get higher for some reason. How much higher do I gotta fucking go? Alright, let me turn around. I don't know how much higher do I gotta be. I don't see the corner. It's way above me. Oh my goodness. Turn around again. Holy shit, how high do I gotta fucking be in this thing? It still tells me to go up. The target's still above me. Okay. Oh, damn. Oh, there it goes. I am! Pressing Y, shit. That's like how the plane where's it gonna be like a terrorist attack pretty much, like a plane's just gonna hit and like fuck up everything. Look at this shit. Ridiculous. That is ridiculous. Parachute! I'm pressing A! Holy shit! Oh my goodness, now I'm gonna be far as fuck away from this shit. I'm not gonna reach over there. I'm gonna have to swim over there. What a horrible episode this is. Maybe I'll get a little close. Oh my goodness, fuck, come on. Oh, how's everybody doing right now? I'm doing fan-fucking-tastic, I wish. God damn. Oh, okay, well maybe. God damn, man. I'm gonna be a lot closer than I thought I was, though, I can tell you that much. Cause I'm pressing down on the thumbstick so I can get closer to there. At least there's stairs there in case if I gotta go upstairs, but I think I'm actually gonna make it. Oh my goodness, I don't even think I was gonna make this shit. But yeah, I actually made it. Holy shit. Can I at least get to the red? I'm going to make it to the red area. Oh my goodness. Make your way to the end of the damn quarry. Alright. And I got to use a knife. Go and pick up the knife. Where's the knife at? Oh god. Is there anybody down there? Okay. Wait a second, where's the knife at? I don't see a knife. Oh, okay, knife is gonna be right here. Okay, cool. Holy shit. Guy sees me. Please turn around. How can you not see me? How can you not see me? He's like, I can only look 10 feet in front of me. Like, what the fuck? Alright, so let me grab this knife. And let's proceed. So. Alright. Oh, I mean, all he has is fucking a baton, that's it, a nightstick. Turn your ass around. Last time I did this was probably a Magdoll's mission. Oh my goodness. We haven't done those stealth missions in a while. Wow.
Hey, I found him. He's over here.
What are you talking about? Shut up. Alright, so let's go inside, guys, and this is all stealth. Oh my god, I just pulled my gun out on accident. But we need to destroy each of these generators. Cut your fucking throat. Plant the explosives. Alright, that's one. This guy's walking back this way. Is this in the dark? No, it's not in the dark. Let me go over here. Okay, guy's running over here. Where is he gonna stop? He stops right here. Cut his throat, goddamn! I'm a fucking beast, I'm a predator! Assassin, bitch! Okay. Plant the next explosives. Second one. Alright, the security guard's facing that way. Let me plant this one. Planet. What the fuck? Okay, security guard's coming back this way. Okay, where is he gonna stop at? He's gonna stop right there, okay. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take out the guy first by the generator, take him out, then take out the security guard. And I should be able to get the last one easy. No! Oh no, I didn't realize I didn't have my fucking shit. Okay, duck. Damn, he sees me. Fuck it. Fuck it. I don't give a fuck no more. I don't give a fuck no more. Planet. I didn't realize I even had my fucking knife out. I'm an idiot. Oh well. It'll be fine. See, and I lost my one star already, so it's alright. It'll be okay.
Shit, they must have took a wrong turn someplace. What the Oh shit, somebody in the
Here we go.
We've got him trapped. There's no way off that ledge.
Yes, there is a way. If there's a will, there's a way. And Grand Theft Auto. Bring it, bitch! Alright. So we're gonna call this an episode. We're gonna definitely call this an episode. Even though there was a lot of bullshit at the beginning, I could have gained more progress than what I did. But I will say this, we did end up gaining progress. Let me take the Sparrow. The Sea Sparrow. God damn it. Anything under here? Anything under here for anything? Okay. Okay. CJ, get in the fucking Sea Sparrow. Alright. Holy shit. Why are you flying backwards? Holy shit. Alright. So we're gonna make our way back to Four Dragons. Where's Four Dragons at? Strip. Strip, Four Dragons, Four Dragons. Alright. Make our way back to Four Dragons. I have no idea why is this motherfucker like, oh my goodness. This motherfucker's like hanging to the left. Which makes no sense to me. And I can't even see where the fuck I'm going either. I have no idea why this shit's hanging to the left though. It's so annoying. All right. Making our way back. We're almost to our destination. Over Green Grass College. And even though I can't see a goddamn thing because it's fog and dirt and shit. Alright, right there's the strip. Four Dragons Casino's right here. I'll land right here. No, let me just land over here. Let me land across the street. Got more space to land over here. Alright. Might as well grab some body armor before we end the episode. Alright, so that's an episode, guys. You know what to do. Please rate. Please subscribe. And please drop a comment. And let me save the game here. Alrighty, and we will be here at the next episode. We'll be starting here at, well, we're going to be starting here at 11:58 in the morning. Actually, now midnight in the morning. Why is it 11:58 in the morning? Now it's 12:05 in the morning, midnight, on the strip in Los Angeles. And, yeah, we're gonna begin next time at the, we're gonna do the heist mission again and, see what leads us here. But again, please rate, please subscribe, please drop a comment, and I'll check you guys later. Peace out.